Barren County Fiscal Court is receiving emergency road aid funds. The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet has announced they will receive $100,000 in county road aid emergency funds for drainage structure repairs on Ramp Road. Barren County Fiscal Court will be responsible for administering the work.